My personal recommendation is that if you cannot afford the two-phase Born This Way foundation, then go for this foundation. You will definitely love it. You will definitely love it like I do. You will definitely be reaching out for this foundation more often like I do. So yes, if you are, you know, if you are in a dilemma whether to buy this one or not, then definitely try. Hi beautiful, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be the first of its kind on my channel. So I've never done this dupe that kind of video. So yeah, definitely this is going to be a little bit of an experiment for me. Let me know if you guys like this video. So today we are going to be talking about the dupe of two-phased Born This Way foundation. Now we all know that this is pretty much a very costly foundation, and I have tried and tested many foundations like over a period of time, and I have actually found a dupe for this little guy over here, and right now I'm wearing the dupe foundation for this one. If you want to know that what it is and how, you know, what is the price of it, whether the coverage matches with the two-faced or not, all those things, just keep on watching this video and you'll get to know. So I have decided the dupe of this one over here based on many factors like the packaging, the coverage, the finish, you know, the longevity of the foundation as well, and all those information will be provided throughout this video. So just bear with me, okay? So the foundation that I'm talking about is the Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define Foundation. I'm in the shade F10 for this one, and I'm all in the shade Praline for the two-phase foundation. Now this foundation has been, you know, very successful in duping the two-phase Born This Way kind of foundation. So we will be rating this foundation in accordance with how does it compete with the two-phased Born This Way one. Now let us first talk about the packaging. Now the packaging for the two-phased is a fiber packaging, and this also comes in a carton box, but the Makeup Revolution one doesn't come in any carton box. It comes like this bottle itself. It is environment friendly because you then do not have to dump away the carton box. Like, what exactly is the need of a carton box, right? So definitely I feel this is a better packaging. Now the second thing is that this is a fiber packaging as well as this. So both have fiber packaging. The idea of this packaging is a little bit more, but definitely it is also a very good packaging. Even if you drop it, I've dropped it several times. Even if you drop it, you won't break it. So yes, both of these are travel friendly in that sense as well. Two-phased one is available in a 30ml quantity for 2700 rupees. Now the Makeup Revolution one is of 23ml and it costs about rupees 1450, which is always available on discount, but this is never on discount, okay? So yeah, you can easily get this one for around 1200 rupees, which is approximately like half of what two-phased is priced at. So yeah, definitely that is a bargain. Now this quantity is 23ml, which is a little bit less than the two-phased one, but I do not mind because for that amount of price, if I'm getting 30ml as well, it's like 23 and 30ml are almost same. You wouldn't even notice the quantity. There are total 35 shades in the two-phased foundation, and there are over 50 shades in the Makeup Revolution one. So yes, if we are talking about, you know, the inclusiveness of the foundation of the company, then definitely Makeup Revolution, you will be able to find your shade more appropriately. And I agree with that point because this Praline is actually a little bit, you know, darker for my skin tone, and I couldn't find any better possible choice for me. But this one, F10 of the Makeup Revolution, is a perfect match for me. As you can see, it does kind of feels a little white in studio light, but if you match with the rest of my body, it is the perfect match for me. So yes, definitely you are going to find a perfect match for you in the Makeup Revolution one. If we talk about the applicator which is available, the two-phased has a pump applicator which is easy to control, whereas the Makeup Revolution one has a dough-shaped applicator which is also very easy to apply. So I do not have problem with any of these applicators. Both of these work fine for me, but if you do not want to have a dough-shaped applicator, then probably you will not like the Makeup Revolution one. Let's talk about the coverage of the foundation. They both claim to be a full coverage foundation, but I do not agree with that claim because for full coverage, full coverage is flawless. Like, I do not want to see any marks or any acne on my skin after I apply a full coverage foundation. Now, they both claim to be a full coverage, but I feel that they are more of like a medium to full coverage. Like, even if you apply a very light layer, even if you apply one layer, then I think it would more be like a natural finish. But definitely the Makeup Revolution one has a better coverage than the two-phased one. The two-phased one is more natural, if I can say. If you are applying a little bit amount, then it will look more natural rather than the Makeup Revolution one. So yes, for coverage, this is a better choice. let's talk about the finish of the foundation. Okay, so the two-faced foundation is basically a very dewy finish, but the Makeup Revolution one is not that dewy, but it is not matte as well. So for me, I have a dry skin and this is how the Makeup Revolution one looks like. I have obviously set it with the powder, but for two-faced one, I have to set it with powder more often and more, you know, in a better way. I also want to insist that Too Faced is actually enriched with many good materials like hyaluronic acid, rose alpine and coconut water, which are very beneficial for your skin as well. So that is also a factor that contributes to the, you know, dewiness that you get once you apply this foundation. But all of those things are definitely not present in the Makeup Revolution. It does not claim to be, you know, not only makeup, also skincare kind of a thing. We talk about the fragrance. Definitely the fragrance of Makeup Revolution one is quite chemically, that I want to tell you guys. That is one thing that I do not like about this foundation, that the fragrance is a typical cosmetic product fragrance. But for Too Faced one, I do not feel that way. The fragrance, there is actually no fragrance in this one, but still I do not find that chemically kind of a smell once I apply this foundation or once I use this foundation. Now let's talk about the blendability. So definitely they both blend beautifully in itself and as well as with other products. Makeup Revolution, I have tried this foundation like for the past 2-3 months, and this one definitely blends out beautifully. This is my go-to foundation before this comes into picture. Definitely right now I am always, you know, wanting to apply Too Faced or the Makeup Revolution. The longevity for both the foundations is good. I personally feel that this one stays put a better time for a longer period of time than this one. Probably because this is more dewy and this is more matte of a kind of a thing. But definitely I feel that this one stays longer. Like, I have tested it out for a full day and it does not fail me. But for this one, I do feel that it starts feeling oily during summer days. Now, I haven't tried this in winter, so definitely I cannot say how it will fare in the winter season. But definitely this one fades out, or this one feels oily after a certain period of time and kind of starts melting away after 5-6 hours from certain areas. But this one stays put for whole complete day. They both feel lightweight on the skin. I definitely want to say that this one feels more like a skin-like finish than this one. But this one still feels lightweight than most of the other foundations that are present in the market. So these are like comparable in that criteria as well. My personal recommendation is that if you cannot afford the Too Faced Born This Way foundation, then go for this foundation. You will definitely love it. You will definitely love it like I do. You will definitely be reaching out for this foundation more often like I do. So yes, if you are, you know, if you are in a dilemma whether to buy this one or not, then definitely try the Makeup Revolution one first. And then probably once you have the budget, once you are, you know, once you are more comfortable with this foundation, then probably you can buy the Too Faced one. And especially for beginners, I guess you do not want to spend that much on a foundation when you are getting an easy dupe in a very less amount of price. That is all for today's video. If you enjoyed this video, please do not forget to like and subscribe on my channel, and also press the bell notification icon so that you are notified every time I upload. Also, the makeup deets of this look will be on my Instagram. The handle is present over here and it is also written down in the description box below. So I'll see you there. So one more thing, let me know in the comment if you want to see more dupe of any product that is, you know, costly for you, and I'll see to it that I find a dupe and get back to you. So please mention in the comment if you want me to find out any dupe of any other product right now in the market.